Put on your goggles.
It's time for another two-minute tech tip.
Coming to you from the OTN Lounge, high atop Oracle Open World 2015, I'm Bob Brubart with the Oracle Technology Network, bringing you another morsel of technical insight from a member of the OTN community.
Hi, this is Eric Helmer. I'm an Oracle ACE Director and a Vice President at ADI Strategies.
Okay, Eric, if you're ready, your 2 minutes starts now.
Today I want to talk about using virtual machines in the Oracle EPM and Hyperion suite of products. Today we're seeing a lot more use of virtual machines when deploying Oracle EPM and Hyperion products. Virtual machines give our customers a lot of flexibility in being able to dynamically allocate system resources such as CPU and memory to our servers so that it can consume things differently. It also gives people flexibility from a backup recovery and a disaster recovery standpoint. Now, whether virtual machines or physical machines are right for you, it does take a detailed assessment by a certified partner, but we are seeing a lot more customers choosing to use the flexibility that virtual machines provide for the stack. However, what some people may not realize is you have to tweak and tune the product every time you change the allocation of CPU and memory to the system. Because especially with things like with CPU and especially memory, you tweak and tune individual components to consume those resources. So that just simply by adding those resources to the system doesn't necessarily mean the system will use that just because it's there. We have to tell the system that it has the option to do that. So for example, for the Java virtual machines are really a collection of different containers that are deployed to WebLogic. And we can tweak and tune those to use and consume memory how we want them to be consumed. So we have an XMS setting that will give it the minimum amount of memory, and we have an XMX setting that will give it the maximum amount of memory. So the moral is, if you're going to change and tweak and tune system resources in virtual layer, make sure you realize what things you have to do on the back end of the system to ensure that it's appropriate.
Oh, this is like a dream I've had.
Was that good for you?
Yes, sir.
Let us know, and don't forget, stay tuned.